winner by guillotine choke in 54 seconds of the third round, Isaiah the Slave.